really great. It's really a very happy feeling to be back in school, to be busy again, to be in the classroom. Well, my holiday, I think, was very well spent. I was able to read a lot of books on self-development, attend a lot of trainings online. I was able to develop my business.
I'm happy. I'm highly delighted that school is finally reopened after months of activism and agitations by students and other unions alike. I'm particularly happy today by seeing Vice Chancellor in my class going around to check and to make sure that things are put in place and lectures have started as directed by the school management. And I utilized the long term break to memorize some part of the Holy Quran, which inshallah, as time goes on, I wish to complete it inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, we are very happy and delighted. Today we are in school and lectures have commenced. Even today, some students took not less than 3 lectures. Since from morning up to date, lectures are going on. There is no problem, and students are cooperating and are complying, and they are very agile, you know. They are very energized because due to the long break we took as a result of strike, I utilized that period to reach out to such people so that they can assist me to make sure that the project I have planned, I have projected, have come into reality and have achieved them.